told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world. That would just be too cruel. What about him?
You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth!
I don't mind a little detective work.
Jill, you all right?
There it is.
I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed.